my first attempt at stamping a lampshade. I didn't know how it was going to go because I haven't done fabric before with the ink, but I'm super pleased with that. I love it. It's really pretty. So I've just done this perched on my seat. I'm sitting here. I've done it on my lap, just sitting like this. Here's my stamps using sprigs. And my ink is over here. Da-da. Just had that on my lap. And then behind me on my chair, I've got the stamps. So yeah, not much space because I've got so many things going on my desk here, look, that yeah. But I haven't let that go against me. I've just made it happen, really. So there we are. Don't let little boundaries stop you from being creative. But yeah, I love that. That's really nice. Hope you like it too.